There are, of course, those who do not want us to speak.